Bonnet.
What has he been up to this weekend?
This weekend he's just been around seeing all the children, all the people who need the help, that the world needs to help, as well as your own country. And he's done a stalwart job. He's a good man, very genuine man. And it comes from his heart as well. There's nothing contrived.
So,
boys, you've heard David Beckham's just down there. How are you feeling right now? This is one of the greatest footballers. Coming here to Sierra Leone, how do you feel right now?
Well, we feel very happy. This is our opportunity to meet such a great star in the world. We are very pleased and happy.
And maybe one day we might have our own David Beckham just here. Who knows? Who knows? Who knows?
Sure, that is our dream.
Well, we're glad to see David Beckham here. We're happy for you. You say you can't keep meeting here. Although when you know be tell we quick say they come. So they tell we don't know now, and I make yourself get a come. So tell and thank you, we'll go look for Sam another time.
I think we're gonna stay there because he's just down there. He's gonna come up here, I think.
Yes. Well now then they would pray God for let up here. We need the opportunity for all go keep the meeting. But they not agree. But we then I would wait for him.
So that is the future for Beckham. Dear to it. Clear. So yeah, we need another man. We need money. We're not going to see.
Limba. Kono. Go to Kampa Kono. How you go?
Follow you there.
This morning. But I'm gonna do well, man.
I didn't have a
result.
Hey,
go be another motorcar.
Go inside, Bobo.
Go on a Land Rover.
Go on a Land Rover.
Yes. Not on this. That green one.
The green one. We need another plane. Just jump inside.
Inside that we go. Let me go.
Thank you for.
Yes.
Thank you so much for keeping the UNICEF representative. Thank you so much for making some time.
Okay, thank you.
I'm sorry. It's not possible. Thank you.
Thank you.
I was
a man.
Now, if I did back for go, who don't know, go can make shallow.